guys, I'm back inside the bathroom because it is so... It's so... I just ate my food. And I'm gonna show you guys I remember showing you guys a video about me eating my food and like... There's probably no one even watching my videos right now. Oh, did I tell you guys this? One of my family, the reason why I'm at this power is because one of my family members, they had cancer, but then they survived it, I think. And they got to pick if we wanted to have a party or not. And I think they wanted to have a party, but everybody had to wear Nikes. So, look at those Nikes. My grandma, my Mimi, she told me that she wanted me to wear these Nikes. She told me that she wanted me to wear this dress, even though I wasn't really feeling the dress. I wasn't really feeling it. But I'm wearing it, so. I feel like someone's calling my name. I'm so freaking scared right now. Because, just telling you guys, I'm in the bathroom by myself. Okay, you guys are saying, oh my gosh, she goes to the bathroom. She goes to the bathroom with somebody else. No. No, I do not. I do not go to the bathroom by myself. I do not go to the bathroom with somebody else. Because that's gross. And I just don't do that. But, I am kind of scared to be in this bathroom. Because I can hear people, like, literally. Look. I can hear people out the door. I just closed the door because I don't want anybody to. I don't lock the door, but I close it. I just don't want to lock it because I have like a phobia. I'm just really scared to stay in the room. I'm just really scared the door locked and I cannot get out. Okay? That's scary. I can't call anyone to help me here anyway. So, my flower. The flower in my head just fell off. Okay, I just found this flower in the bathroom, not on the floor. It was one of the decorations on this little, like, it was like right here, I think. Well, it was, I don't think. I'm not gonna steal it. I just wanna show my parents how cute I look. I wanna show them my reaction to you guys, with you guys. So, yeah, I'm gonna do that. Okay, guys. I don't know if you guys watched the video on me being scared to go to school. My other video I made, being me at this party, I already talked about how I'm scared about going to school.
Just can't sleep on me.